Greetings, everyone. My name is Tracy Frick. I am the Director of Healthy Living at the Kosciuszko Community YMCA, and I am here to bring you your Hiit 30 workout. So I have some tools of the trade over here, but you don't need equipment if you don't have it. You can always use laundry detergent, soup cans, weighted bottles of water. Those are some good things to use at home. A lot of the exercises today will be body weight exercises. A mat is really handy if you have that. You'll want a towel for your sweat because it's a quick and dirty 30 right here. So you want some water too to hydrate in between sets. We're gonna get started in about 5 minutes. So kind of the lay of the land for the workout is we're going to have strength training, which will be in that Tabata style format, and then cardio bursts. So we'll start with a lightly choreographed cardio warm-up. We'll get into that strength training, and then we'll have those 1 minute cardio bursts in between. So I have what's called a core bar, looks like this. You don't need that. I did want to kind of show you and preview what those cardio bursts will look like. So we're gonna have this little shuffle for four, and then you'll have the option to squat and jump, or you'll have the option to squat and knee tuck. So your choice in that. So if you really want to get that heart rate up, you're going to want to do that knee tuck option. If you want to kind of keep it a little bit more grounded, just do a little jump up, and that'll get your heart rate up too. So I have a medicine ball as well. You can use detergent for that. All it is that we're gonna stay in a squat here and hopping, squat and hopping. So I wanted to preview a couple more moves that we're having. One is kind of a lateral lunge, or also known as a rainbow. So this is actually in our workout of the day. So if you haven't looked at our app yet, that little orange tile, you have a workout of the day, a set of exercises. A lot of the exercises that I'm doing today, including that rainbow, and then we also have a lawnmower lunge that we're doing, come from that app. So that's a great tool and a great resource. Brand new, we haven't had that before. So make sure you check out that workout of the day on our Kosciuszko Community YMCA app. So it's got a little whistle, it says workout of the day. It's pretty easy to find. It's designed by our wellness coordinator, Faith Long, puts the workouts together. It's sponsored through Matrix, who kind of runs our app. So shout out to Matrix right there. So again, 30 minutes, Tabata, 8 rounds, 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. And then we'll also have 3 rounders, 45 seconds, 30 seconds, and then 20 seconds. So we're gonna hear our warm-up song in just a bit, and it's almost that time. We've got a couple more minutes. So when we're doing that choreographed warm-up, number one goal is for Tracy not to trip on her mat that she did before. So I'm making a nice blooper reel for sure. So when we do that, we're gonna have some side-to-sides. You can stay with the side-to-side as much as you want. We'll also have a wide leg jog. So you're gonna see a wide leg jog. And then you're gonna have kind of a clock pattern. So the way it's gonna look like, you're gonna go hop, 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 fast feet, hop, 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 fast feet, hop, 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 fast feet. All right, we'll have fast feet and a jack coming, some side to side jump ropes. That's all coming at us in the warm-up. So the warm-up's gonna be a bit more intense than we normally do, just because it's a Hiit workout. So Hiit is supposed to be that high intensity interval training. So we kind of categorize this class as an intermediate class level. So not really all level, but not advanced, kind of right in the middle. You can do modifications, and I'll show you modifications too, to bring the workout down just a notch if you need to. It is 1 minute away, so we're gonna reset the music and then we're gonna get started. So Hiit 30, again, lots of tools of the trade, but you don't need any of that. And we're gonna be down on our mat doing some floor work too. Cardio, total body strength, core all included in this 30 minutes. So I'm ready to go. And as you can see, we're at our YMCA. So doing these live stream classes from program room one. So, and available to the entire community. So make sure that you stay on at the end, because I'll talk a little bit about what we're doing with Group X in the future. Right now, we currently don't have classes going on. Put June 8th on your calendar, though, and June 22nd, and I'll tell you more about that after we work out and get all sweaty. All right, it's that time. It is now noon. Welcome to Hiit 30. My name is Tracy. Let's get this done, right? Equipment if you want. I'll show modifications. This is our warm-up song. I'm gonna restart it. All right, all right. Y'all ready to work? I'm ready to work. Side to side. Good. Come on, come on. Stay here or wide leg jog. Come on. Oh, I lost my little bulb. The mic's still there, there. We're gonna hop. Hop. Fast feet, hop again. Fast feet, hop again. Fast feet, hop again. Fast feet. What we did on the left, we're gonna do on the right. Hop. Hop again. Fast feet, hop again. Fast feet, hop again. Fast feet. Good. Side to side. Bring it down. We're going to build it back up, I promise. Breathe. A little bigger. Good. Wide leg jog. Come on. You got it. We hop. Fast feet, hop again. Fast feet, hop again. Fast feet, hop again. Fast feet. Good. What we did on one side, we do on the other. Hop. Hop again. Fast feet, hop again. Fast feet, hop again. Fast feet. Let's break a little. I gotta move that thing. Go ahead. A little bigger. Oh wait, side to side. Let's not do the wide leg jog yet. Good, good. Up the ante. Great job, guys. We hop. Fast feet, hop again. Fast feet, hop again. Fast feet, hop again. Fast feet. We did the left. We gotta do the right. Up. Hop. Fast feet. Hop again. Fast feet. Hop again. Fast feet. All right. You can jog or march. Your choice. Good. We're gonna have side to side jump ropes, fast feet, and a jack. Side to side. Good. Fast feet. One jack. Fast feet. Jack. Fast feet. Jack. Fast feet. Jack, 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 hop. Fast feet, hop again. Fast feet, hop again. Fast feet, hop again. Fast feet. We're going to do the other side. Hop. Fast feet, hop again. Fast feet, hop again. Fast feet, hop again. We curl. Good. All right. All right. Rainbows. Gonna look like this. Side, side. Keeping that heart rate up. Adding some strength. 20 seconds. Let's work. This comes from our app, our workout of the day. Come on. Lateral lunges for that rainbow. Rainbow. Good. Come on.
3, 2, 1. Rest.
Little break. Hurry down a little. One more round. Switching it up. Starting on that left. Rainbow lunges. Let's work. Side to side. Get that knee down. Come on. Good, good. How low can you go? The lower you go, the more you work those legs.
2, 1, rest.
All right. Medicine ball. Hop for two. Hop for two. We're staying that squat the whole time. Ready? Let's work. Come on. Good. Great job. So it looks like this from the side. One more round of that, then back to those rainbows. Set it up. Let's do it. Two pulses, hop. What's the modification? This is the modification. All right. Come on. Good, good. Great job, team. Stay strong.
2, 1, rest.
Goggles down. You're gonna be here, down and down. Starting with the right leg. Let's work. Modification is just a tap, all right? Come on, get that back knee down. Good. Legs are on fire, fire.
3, 2, 1, rest.
One more round.
Cycle 5.
Rainbow, rainbow. Right leg leads.
Prepare.
Let's work. Now get your footing before you increase speed. Good. Looking good. Carry me home.
1, rest.
2 rounds and then a break. Double pulse, lateral hops. Stay in that squat. Come on, chest is tall, booty back. So it's gonna look like this from the side. All right. Good, good. Come on, stay low. Stay low.
3, 2, 1.
Woo. One more round. Working toward that 30-second break. Sounds good to me, right? Let's work. Come on. What's the modification? Stay low and pulse. Go. Come on.
3, 2, 1, rest.
Woo. Virtual high five. Keep those feet moving. Boost is coming our way. We're gonna see 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat, jump. You'll also see fast feet, or you can do those knee tucks. I'll kind of alternate. Heavy breather. We like to move it, right? Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat, jump. 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 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat. Fast feet. Everything's moving. You want to up the ante? Some knee tucks maybe? Move it, move it. Come on, team. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat, jump. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat, jump. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat, jump. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat, four more. Squat, jump. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat, jump. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat, jump. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat, done. Woohoo. We did it. All right. We're gonna start with planks. It's gonna look like this. Round the world. Arm, arm, leg, leg. Let's work. You can also be on your knees. Out, out, up, up. Track under the shoulder. Good. Lift that leg. So you're going around the world with your body. We're doing that again. Then we're gonna do 2 rounds of pike push-ups. Set it up. Hands tracking under the shoulders. Let's work. Raise, raise. Back leg, back leg. Back arm, front arm. Front leg, back leg. Just keep going around the world. Also on our workout of the day app. It's kind of a fun plank, right? Oh, pike push-up. Form your V right here. All right, head goes between the hands. Right here. So I've got a V with my body. Head goes between the hands. Come on. Woo! Little break. You can do a pike push-up on your knees. It's gonna look like this. Don't work. It's just gonna look like that. All right? All right, set it up, team. Form that nice V. Head goes between the hands. Elbows square. Pike push-up. Hello, shoulders. Come on. Booty up. Lock in that core. Woo! One. Rotate, rotate. Round the world plank's gonna feel different. Set it up. Hands tracking underneath those shoulders. Let's work. Lift, 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 lift. Back arm, front arm, front leg, back leg. Keep going. Good. Almost there. Woo. Rotate those wrists. One more round, round the world planks. Hands tracking underneath those shoulders. All right, I'm gonna pick up where I left off. Front arm, front leg, back leg, back arm, front arm, front leg, back leg, back arm. Keep going. Come on. Cruise. Remember what's next? Pike push-ups, oh yeah! Come on, from the V. Let's do it. So what happens if you can't be on your toes? It's gonna look like this on your knees. You are still working really hard that way. All right, you do you. Come on, head between the hands. V shape with the body. Come on. One more round, working toward that break. Set it up, head between the hands. Form that V. Woo! Come on, team. 20 seconds. We can do it. Oh, the arms are burning. Almost there, guys. Stay strong. Woo! And one. Rotate. All right. We need lots of things. It's a three rounder. Crab work walk to start. So in your crab walk, you're gonna come forward like this and then come back. If you don't like that, you can just do tricep dips for 45 seconds. Then we're gonna have weighted concentration curls in a squat, then tricep push-up burpees. All right, let's work. All right, I'm just gonna walk this way so you guys can see me better. All right, we have to have fun, right? You remember crab walking in gym class? This is also on our workout of the day app. I was like, I haven't crab walked in forever. Come on, let's get those shoulders and triceps engaged. 45 seconds. Woo! Great job, guys. Almost there. Woo! You'll need weights for the next round. 45 seconds, team. Good. Your choice of weights. All right. I'm going to regret that. So come on down. You're going to be here in a concentration curl. You might want to start light and then go heavier. I've got two sets. 30 seconds. Let's just go before the bell. Tuck elbow into knee. We stay in that squat, but we're not resting. It's an active squat. So my booty's not resting in the backside. Looks like this from the side, actually. See? Chest is still tall. Booty back. Those legs are gonna burn. Right? All the way up, all the way down. Come on. Good, good. Tricep, push-up, burpees are next. Only 20 seconds though for the next round. Keep working. Rest. I'm gonna come below. Elbows brush the rib cage. Come down. Tricep, push-up, come up. I'll do it from the side so you can see me better. I like holding the weights. All right, come down. Tricep, push-up, elbows brush the rib cage. Up we go. Come on. All the way up. Good. Keep it up. You can be on your knees too if you need it. Work through all six bells. We are still working. We did it. All right. No rest for the weary. Cardio boost? Yes. We're gonna move it again. You ready? 1 minute to win it. All right, team. Side to side. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat, jump. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat, jump. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat, jump. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat. Fast feet. Move it. Move it, move it. Come on. Move it, move it. We're gonna up the ante. You ready? Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat, jump. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat, jump. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat, jump. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat, jump. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat, jump. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat, jump. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat, done. I untied my shoe. You know you move well when you knock everything over. lawnmower lunge. You're gonna be here. 45 seconds on one side, 45 seconds on the other. Lunge and a row combined. Let's work. Down, pull back. Like you're starting that lawnmower. Keep that elbow in. Good. Come on. 90 degree bend in that back leg. Make sure your front leg, the knee doesn't go past the toe. Start that lawnmower. Pull back, raw. Come on. Good. Come on, team. Almost there. Woo! All right. We got to do the other side. Same thing. Squat, pull back. We're going to go before the bell to get 45 seconds in. Let's work. All right. It's that lunge with that row. 90 degree bend. 30 seconds when that bell goes. Come on. It's like I knew it was coming. Come on. Let's go. Look at your form. 90 degree bend. Elbow goes, stays back and go. Knee does not go past the toe. Lawnmower lunges also in our workout of the day app. Come on. Good. Start that lawnmower. All right, we just have a push-up, wide push-up. You're gonna bring it in. Knee and a push-up, knee and a push-up. All right. Bring the push-up in, good. Push-up. So it's kind of a plank with a push-up. Come on. Good, good, 20 seconds, team. We got this. Woohoo! Keep working. Legs were burning, right? You ready to move it? Move it again. Towel off that sweat. Grab some water. Final round of cardio burst, then core, then cool down. You with me? All right. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, squat, jump. 4, 3, 2, 1, squat, jump. 4, 3, 2, 1, squat, jump. 4, 3, 2, 1, squat, fast feet. Move it. Minute to win it. Everyone's a winner at Hiit 30, right? Come on, team. Push, push. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, squat, tuck. 4, 3, 2, 1, squat, jump. 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 4, 3, 2, 1, squat, two more. 4, 3, 2, 1, squat, jump. 4, 3, 2, 1, squat, done. Oh, we sweated. Side plank. One weight for later or a medicine ball, your choice. I'm gonna come out in front, first to the side. You wanna set up that side plank, elbow or hand, knee. I'm gonna show on the knee first. All right, we want to line up. You're going to reach forward and come back. We go forward, come back. Good. We got to bring that heart rate down. That's why I'm not on the twos right now. A little quicker. Scoop through. Come on. Good. Keep it up. Come on, scoop in. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Plank punches. Punch forward. Here we go. Punch. So take your gaze past the mat. Hands lining up under shoulders. Try not to rock your body too much. Four, three, two, and one. We will survive the other side. Final round of side planks. I untied my other shoe. I'm a mess today, man. Hand under shoulder. Scoop. Come back. Scoop. Come back. Scoop. Come back. Again. Little quicker. Come on. Good. Keep it up. Awesome job, team. Woo. 16. Really get that reach through. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Diamond push-ups. Chest goes in the diamond. Here we go. All right, knees or toes. Come on. Chest in the diamond, elbows flare. Good, good. Keep it up. Come on. Four more. Four, three, two, and one. Quickly tie your shoe if you're like me. Grab a weight on the shelf. We're gonna rotate. So you're gonna look like this. Down and take it up. Down and reach tall. Down, reach tall. Down, reach tall. Down, hold it here. A little quicker. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. We switch sides. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Switch. Four, three, two, one. Switch. Four, three, two, and one. Hold it. Starting on this side. Eight, seven, six. Reach tall. Pivot with your feet. Three, two, one. Other side. Eight, seven, six. Five, four, three, two, and one. Done. Woo. All right. Let's do cool down, shall we? Y'all in? And for that, me too. It's about that time. Heavy breather. All right. We're going to start with squats. We'll have some lunges. Light lunges coming back. So that's kind of what it looks like. Squat down and up. 2, 3, 4, 5. Come up. Bend to the right. And release. Squat down and up again. Down and up. Just breathe. That's the title of the song, by the way. three, come up, bend to the left. We're gonna lunge to the right. Three, two, one, shoulder roll, lunge left. Three, two, one, shoulder roll. Step back with the right, open through the chest and breathe. Good, switch. Good. Oops, I forgot we did that twice. One more time. Just breathe. This arm comes across. Good. Bring this arm behind you. Tricep. Other side, here we go. Bring this arm behind you. Shoulder roll. We're gonna lunge to the right. Give me three. Three, two, one. Shoulder roll. Lunge left. Three, two, one. Shoulder roll. Good. Step back with the right and breathe. Oh, arms up. Switch. Switch again. Switch one more time. Bring that leg in. Deep breath in. Inhale, arms go up. Exhale, arms down. One more. Good. Great job, guys. You did amazing. Thanks for joining me today for this lunch hour, half hour HIIT class. So that was HIIT 30 with Tracy. June 8th, outdoor classes. It is on our printer kiosk in our YMCA. Also on our website, under program or under schedules, click on outdoor group X and the whole schedule's there. June 8th, it's in that kind of side parking lot where our YMCA bus is usually parked. So we can have 20 people. That's not including the instructor on that back parking lot. So we start Mondays with a 7 a.m. boot camp, and you can shower here at the Y. And then we have 10:30 Zumba on Mondays. 5:30 we have Zumba again, or no, 5:30 we have Pio, and then a 6:45 Zumba. All the classes are on the schedule. So then same similar schedule for Wednesday, except we add mat fusion at that 10:30 spot, and then at that 6:45 spot is pound. And then on Saturdays, it's a Zumba rotational teacher schedule, so at 9:15. June 22nd, classes begin inside our YMCA. We will have classes in program room 2 and program room 3. So that schedule will be posted soon. It's only in program room 2 and program room 3 for classes. And if you haven't checked out our small group training, that's $45 a month with our personal trainers, limits to 4 to 8 participants in there, and unlimited classes. Those take place in program room 3. See Faith Long for the schedule, or click on our website under that small group training link. All right, guys, thank you so much for coming and being a part of this class. I'll hopefully see you in person soon. We miss you guys at the Y. And if you've never checked out the Y, you know, you gotta check it out. Become a member. It's a great place to be. So, all right, see you guys later.